Last week, the Heritage Patriots winning the ACAC tourney for the first time in 10 years. The Pats at Woodlan. Walter Kanapke going in for the layup there, and we're nodded early. Aaron Hahn, pretty good football player. Not bad on the basketball court as well. He drains it, and Woodlan up by 5. Lamar Hudson Jr. doing some work down low. He's been in the weight room. Basket for the Patriots, and then it's Alec Burton splashing it as Heritage needed double overtime, but they win at Woodlan. No easy task, 47-45.